I have my teacher name and my teacher avatar. I'm in the classes tab and I want to have a new classroom. And instead of doing it the original way by creating Boom classrooms, I'm going to import one from Google Classroom. So I'm going to tap this button, log in with my Google account, and then it's going to show me all the Google Classrooms I have linked to that class, to that account. So I'm going to go ahead and import my roster. And when I'm done, I have my new classroom with seven students, and we can see the students here. Now, I can do this again if I have more than one classroom and just repeat the process and import a second classroom.
Now, some of you may not have a Google Classroom set up yet. You've only been using Google Sign In. This is an easy enough problem to solve. If you go to the Google website, create a classroom, add your students, and then go back to Boom to import it.
Now, I'm going go over to a different browser real quick and just show you what this is going to look like now for a student. So the student is going to go sign in, say that they're a student, and instead of doing a sign in with Boom, they're going to sign in with their Google Classroom. Sign in with Google. There we go. And so this is the student. The student wants to sign in. And this is what the student sees. Now there's nothing assigned to this account, so let's go back over here to assignments and let's go ahead and just assign two lessons to this classroom. All right, so we've assigned two lessons so that when we come back over here, when we cause this page to refresh, our student will see that there's two assignments for them to work with. Now, let's do something else here real quick. Let's pretend that this particular student wasn't with me at the beginning of the classroom. Okay, so when we go back over here, this student no longer exists. The account's been deleted, but let's just pretend she never existed because she came to the classroom after a few weeks. So I have a new student in my classroom and they want to use the Boom Learning with me. So she might say, I'm going to sign in with Google. She decides to sign in. And it says, hey, we've created an account for you, but please wait for your teacher to finish setup. And what this means is, let's just minimize this down here a little bit and let's pull this over so we can see these at the same time. So she's not in my classroom yet. She's new. She's tried to log in, but she doesn't have an account. She's locked out until I import her. So I'm going to go back into my Google account and I'm going to re-import my roster. And what happens at that point is she gets pulled in, added to my classroom automatically, and then her account automatically comes unlocked, and so she's able to see all the see what a normal student would see.